John Lynch just announced that the 49ers will not pick up Javon Kinlaw's fifth-year option.